ready.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Okay.
I'm ready.
Hello.
Hello, Miss Blair.
How are you today?
I'm good. I'm fine.
You're good.
I'm doing well.
You're doing well?
I'm doing well too.
Good job. How old are you?
I'm 5 years old.
And you?
I'm four. I'm four.
Okay. And what's your name?
My name is Simi.
My name is Judy.
Judy. Okay. What color do you like?
I like pink. I like red. And I like purple.
Purple.
I like green. I like brown. And I like red. I like blue.
Oh, so many colors. Can you sing the song Colors Everywhere?
Yes.
Okay, let's sing.
I see colors everywhere.
What color do you see in this room?
I see a red car, I see a green tree, I see a brown bicycle.
Bicycle, good.
I see a green tree, I see a birch brown.
Brown birds.
I see a grass.
You see the grass?
And I see a brown bicycle.
Bicycle too? Do you know how to ride a bike?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Cindy, come here. Now, do you have a toy box?
Yes.
Who has a toy box? Okay, Judy, what color?
I have white, green, and purple, and red.
Toy box?
Yeah.
What do you have in your toy box?
I have green too. I have monkey and giraffe and book and...
Books or balls?
Book. Book and shoe.
And shoes in your toy box?
And chairs.
Chairs in the toy box?
What?
Yes.
No way. What do you play with?
I play with monkeys.
Monkeys?
Yeah.
Okay. Cindy, what color is your toy box?
Pink toy box.
My toy box?
My toy box is pink.
Mm-hmm. And?
One color.
Okay. What do you have in your toy box?
Many toys in the toy box. I don't know.
You don't know?
Yeah.
How many toys?
Many.
So many.
Yeah.
Okay. What do you play with?
I play with chairs.
Chairs?
Yes, I sit in the chair.
Okay, of course, you sit in the chair.
I play with toys.
You play with toys. Okay, can you read the poem, My Toy Box?
Yes.
My toy box. My toy box is red and black and blue. It holds balls and games and
can you sing the song, We Say Please?
Yes.
Okay, go.
We say please, we say please. Please sing a song with us today. Please hop our boots so boots away. Please may we go outside today. We say please, we thank you. We thank you. Thank you for singing with us today. Thank you for letting us run and play. Thank you for teaching us how to say. We thank you.
We thank you. Okay. If you want to read a book, if you want Miss Maya to read a book for you, what do you say? Judy, please.
Miss Maya, read a book, please.
Very nice. If you want me to sing a song with you, what do you say? Cindy?
Teacher, sing a song with me, please.
Very good. If you want your friend to clean the toys with you, what do you say? Judy?
My friend, clean a toy for me, please.
Okay, clean the toys with me, right? Cindy, if you want Mr. B play a game with you, what do you say?
Teacher B, let's go play game with me!
Very nice! Okay, can you read the story, Marvin Goes to School?
Yes!
Alright, here we go. One by one, Judy go.
Marvin, go to school. Now Cindy's turn.
Okay, now Cindy's turn.
The boys and girls are at school. Where is the note on the door is the classroom? Who is there?
You say, there is.
There is a teacher opens the door. Good morning, Mickey. He says, please come in. A boys and girls laughs and clap their heads. This is hard to have a monkey at school.
Judy, slow down. It is fun.
This is fun.
To have a monkey at school.
Molly Monkey is playing with a boys and girls. Then they go outside to the playground.
Cindy said then.
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 That's right. Let's go.
A boy and girls lie on the slide. They swing on the swing.
You say slide.
Slide.
Okay. You don't have to move the book, okay? Now Judy this page and Cindy this page. Go, Judy.
They climb on a jungle gym.
They ride on the merry-go-round.
Good.
They play in the sandbox. They run and play and have fun.
The boys and girls yell. A small monkey is quiet. He cannot yell.
Marvin is thirsty. He can drink the water. Now it's time to go inside the classroom.
Very nice.
The boys and girls sit down in the chairs. Marvin sits down on the table.
A boy and girls sing a song, but Marvin Monkey, he's quiet. He cannot sing.
Mm-hmm.
The boys and girls play again, but Marvin Monkey does not know what to do.
Does not know what to do.
But Marvin Monkey he likes a marker.
Oh, but a monkey can mark with
a crayon.
With a crayon. Marvin puts marks
on the paper. Its marks are funny.
Mm-hmm.
Now it's time to go. Bye bye.
The boys and girls say goodbye to Marvin. It was fun to have a monkey at school.
Mm-hmm. The
end.
Do you have a monkey in your school?
No.
Okay, be quiet. Now, what do you like to do in your school? Cindy?
I like the slide, and I like the jungle gym. I like climbing on the jungle gym. I like to swim on the swing.
That's right. And Judy, what do you like?
I like swing on the swing. I like climbing on the jungle gym. And I ride on the merry-go-round.
Very nice. So in the classroom, what do you like, Judy?
I like Miss Maya. I like read a book. I like crayon and scissors and paper. I don't know.
You don't know? Okay. Cindy, what do you like in the classroom?
I like read the book, and I like play with your friends. I like Miss Maya.
Really?
Yes.
You say play with my friends.
Play with my friends.
Thank you, Judy. Look. Okay. What is the bad thing to do in school? Marking
on walls and windows and TV.
Yes, it's very
bad thing to do.
Bad. Okay, so what is nice things to do?
Sitting nicely, listen to the teacher and join
Draw on the paper.
Okay, draw on the paper.
It's crayon and book and paper and hat.
You can draw
on the paper.
Okay, what do we need to make a book? Do you know how to make a book?
Yes, crayon.
Yes, we need crayon.
And pencils and marker and scissors.
And scissors.
And paper. Paper.
Paper.
And eraser. And eraser.
That's right.
Pictures.
And pictures. Okay, good. Do you love your school?
Yeah. Yes. We love school.
Oh, you want to sing We Love School?
Yeah.
Okay. What do you love in your school?
The jungle gym and the slide
Slide. Okay. What else do you love? Not games.
We love to listen to stories.
Oh, you love to listen to stories?
We love to play games. The sandbox is orange. I like play in the sandbox.
Right.
And the slide. And the swing.
Okay, now you sing We Love School. Go.
We love school.
We love school.
We love to listen to stories.
No, you only had to sing the song.
We love school. We love it every day.